前は俺の道具だ。これからお前を最強の暗殺者に鍛える。
お前が殺すのはこの男だ。
ケイコ、
お前の報酬は生きていけること。
復讐のために飼われた女。
銃口を向けられても冷静な判断をする。それが銃撃戦に勝つ方法だ。お前を仮死状態にして死体としてこの場所に送り込む。お前の体内にハンドガンを隠す。目が覚めたら全ての人間を殺せ。
体に銃を埋め込んだ暗殺者、女体銃。血の海へ落ちていけ。女体銃、ガンウーマン。
John Wick fans, take notice. Cowboy Ninja Viking, which has Guardians of the Galaxy's Chris Pratt attached to star, may have found its directors in Dev Leitch and Chad Stahelski. If you don't know, they are the duo behind John Wick. The film is an adaptation of A.J. Lieberman and Riley Rosmer's graphic novel. The movie revolves around a counterintelligence unit made up of triplets, which are agents with three different personalities who assume the skills native to each identity. Pratt is set to star as Duncan, who possesses the skills of a cowboy, a ninja, and a Viking. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and thanks for watching.